The 56-year-old former Countdown beauty flaunted her phenomenal figure in a stylish black jumpsuit for her ITV appearance, during which she discussed the Pride of Britain Awards, which air tonight. Carol Vorderman was pictured arriving for the interview looking chic in a casual garment which highlighted her famous hourglass figure. The one piece was embellished with gold zip detailing and stretched over her ample bust as she posed for photographers on her way into the studio. She covered up in an edgy black leather jacket, adding a touch of rock glamour to the look by accessorizing with a pair of black sunglasses. The blonde bombshell ditched the jacket for her TV appearance, looking radiant on the Good Morning Britain sofa as she opted for a natural makeup look. Carol's breathtakingly youthful visage was complemented by a slick of pink lipstick, and she added a touch of subtle smoky eye makeup to accentuate her pretty features. She wore her golden locks in a sleek down do with gentle waves framing her face as she cascaded loose over her shoulders. The curvaceous star previously sparked concern with her appearance on The One Show back in September, when viewers flooded to Twitter to express their shock over her puffy face. Following the backlash, Carol responded to the comments explaining that the footage had been shot just 2 weeks after her mother's funeral, adding that she was still grieving badly, on medication at the time. "No sleep, heartbroken," she told her 383,000 Twitter followers. "Face puffy, eyes red and generally looking a mess. Yes, but that was months ago. Now fighting fit and full of energy," she added. Good Morning Britain airs weekdays at 6 a.m. on ITV.